top. One punch KO. Tell her, ain't no way I'm running now. Ain't no way I'm running. I don't wanna ever leave. Never ride in a limousine before your whole car's empty. You took a shot for the magazines, yeah. Another John Kennedy. Why so upset? I ain't ever let him touch you. Goddess in the flesh. No. Yelling, what's new, shawty? Don't wanna party. Meet me at the bottom. Buckle and break my hand. Hanging too tight.
Wouldn't I believe?
Like a fruit fly.
Give me something sweet.
You can try and hide it.
What are you working on? I need you to stay right.
Right here. Duck down, stay low. My job. One punch KO. Tell her, ain't no way I'm running now. Ain't no way I'm running. Right here. Duck down, stay low. My job. One punch KO. Tell her, ain't no way I'm running now. Ain't no way I'm running.
I don't wanna ever leave. Never ride in a limousine before though.
Alongside Hall of Famers Doris Burke and Grant Hill, I'm Brian Anderson. Ali LaForce on the sidelines.
And it's just the nature of their rivalry. Both teams will look to start fast, and each one trying to seize control of the tempo early.
And part of it is they know each other so well. The team that executes best is likely going to come away with a W. Well, what he lacks in size for a typical center, he makes up for with all that athleticism. Boy, can he elevate.
Outside Tatum. And he makes it.
Jason.
Well, Doris, a great collection of guard talent on the floor here. Both these teams driven by their backcourt play.
Boy, B.A., a lot of pace, a lot of skill out there in the respective backcourts. This game probably will be won or lost based on the perimeter play.
Pass to Williams. And here's Brown for three. He buries it from three.
Well, to me, that's excellent timing from Jaylen Brown. He shoots with confidence, knowing his teammates trust him.
Out to Thompson. Drills it from deep.
Blaine Thompson.
Man, this is just fun. These teams are trading threes back and forth.
Well, that three-point shot just gives you so much room to operate on the offensive end.
Now, here's Williams.
Out of bounds.
Providing this team some offensive stability. A little over 10 points a game. About a minute and a half through the first quarter. Curry drives in. Wiggins for three. Williams grabs the board. To the paint. Here's Horford. And Horford powers it home.
Well, you have to admire how Smart is running this offense right now. He has a knack for spotting open teammates.
Puts up a three. Curry, no good. And over his career, Grant, Al Horford has continued to improve his outside shot.
I mean, he really has. He came into the league as a low block bruiser. 8 years in, he adjusted and added a three-point shot, and he has been a reliable player from outside since then.
Pass to Thompson. And the slam dunk by Thompson.
Assist goes
to Klay Thompson showing off the handle in that instance. What a pretty move.
And here's Brown from downtown. Here's Williams. And no good. So Golden State will take it the other way. Last game matched up with the Grizzlies. A tough loss there.
Yeah, they definitely made some plays, but never got into any kind of rhythm. Just couldn't keep up.
I'll tell you, that's a great way to put it, because I thought they were all over the place. They never settled into any kind of rhythm.
Outside Tatum. Back to Brown. Smart outside. Six on the shot clock. Three-pointer. Offensive rebound, Celtics. And And he was fouled while in the act of shooting, so he'll take two free throws. It's going to go on Draymond Green.
I don't mind that. I mean, they met him at the rim and temporarily prevented the points.
Both teams deciding to change it up. Porter with it. Picked up by Tatum. Out left to the wing. Inside. Outside for Bielitsa. Oh, the go-ahead bucket, no good. The Celtics with the lead. Here's Tatum. Porter pulls it in. Time called. Here, the Warriors decide to talk it over. And this is their first time matched up with the Celtics this year.
Last season, they just couldn't find a winning strategy against the squad.
And the Warriors will go with a different look here. First quarter of play, and just over 3.5 minutes in. Pass to Looney. And it's good. Assisting on the play was Curry.
As great as he is as a scorer, what we know unequivocally about Stephen Curry is he wants to find his teammates.
Here's Pritchard. Here's Williams. Oh, a special move before that shot.
Just taking it right to the rim, and no one was there to greet him.
And I think defensively, that is not the way you want to start. Giving up high percentage looks, that doesn't typically end well.
Now here's Looney. Averaging around 6 a game.
How easy is it to appreciate the intensity with which Draymond Green plays? Go ahead with power, sir.
Here's Williams. Got a hand on it. Curry with it. Well, he hasn't scored yet, but I'm sure that'll change. Driving in. He drains that one after two misses. Now one for three.
I just love the ball movement.
From behind the arc. And the three-pointer goes. Curry's got five.
An outstanding first quarter from the field.
Here's Tice to halt the run. Just three on the clock. Deflected. And so it's Klay Thompson making highlights for the Golden State Warriors. 8 points in the quarter.
Fans, your Celtics dancer.
And for those of you just tuning in, second quarter action is where we are. All right, guys, what do you think about the offensive approach we've seen so far for the Warriors?
So far, guys, they've done a fantastic job finding the open man and getting some easy buckets.
Well, they've established their presence in the paint tonight also, and a lot of their scoring coming from down low so far.
And off the jump, they were effective from deep. I don't know why they haven't continued to fire from out there.
Out to Thompson. Fires from deep. That drops, and it comes off an assist from Curry. 11 points in the game.
Backing up that last three with another three. The defense has to stop giving them so many clean looks.
Stolen by Wiggins. Oh, and a fast break for the Warriors. Here's Looney. Out to Thompson. Back to Looney. And Looney with the slam.
Well, make no mistake, Klay Thompson is more than just a shooter and scorer. A nice pass there, guys.
And the defensive Wiggins, Grant. Something that he's turned around in his career.
Yeah, you know, B.A., he went from a weak defender to a strong one. He's always had the tools, but he's putting it all together and can now be a lockdown wing. Woo! Defensively, you can't afford to let him get to the rim that easy.
Well, that might be why their deficit is what it is right now.
I tell you, you can't get stops if you're unwilling to put in the work.
Personal foul.
Boy, we have seen Jason Tatum improve each and every year. Not just his productivity, guys. He's so skilled. But it's the leadership. It's the maturity for his age. That's really striking.
And Doris, Tatum's acumen as a playmaker now is leadership by example.
Well, championships are won with unselfish play. His teammates have developed their games as well. This guy now trusts them and wants to make sure everybody's involved.
Left side, Brown. And Brown with the stuff!
How fantastic is Jaylen Brown getting the position he wants deep inside? Easily slams it home.
Right wing. Thompson outside. Just 5 on the clock. And it's out of bounds. Last touch by Curry. A moment to hear from Allie LaForce.
Brian, we know that Stephen Curry generally is regarded as the greatest shooter the game has ever known. He said for him, quote, it starts with a great base and foundation and allows everything to feel perfect. The perfect shot feels effortless to me. Serene and quiet. It's only me, the rim, and the basketball. Powerful words from Stephen.
It is a thing of beauty, Allie. Excellent. Last season's MVP award going to a center in Nikola Jokic for the first time in over 20 years. How would you evaluate the place of that position in today's NBA?
Well, B.A., you make a great point, because the top two candidates for MVP were actually in the center position, Nikola Jokic and Joel Embiid. To me, it's about how skilled is that five spot. If you have guys who can control the action, who can score inside and out, who are exceptional at making plays as a passer, don't underestimate the five position. As long as there's a highly skilled guy at the position, it will always be in vogue.
Back to Curry. Now here's Looney. He has 6. The 3 from Thompson. Hey, he's now 6 for 6. He is cooking right now.
And they're going to have to pay more attention to him on the perimeter. He's hit 4 3-pointers already today.
Well, what a pleasure to watch Al Horford go to work. Does all the right things, and that time gets an easy dunk.
Curry, he's open. Yes, and a nice assist from Thompson. Curry's got his 3rd bucket of the night.
Yeah, there's no quitting this guy. He just gives you great effort, and he continues to give you great production.
And that one's good. Thompson.
Well, they're leading in large part because of the work he's put in this quarter. This is nicely done.
Right side, Tatum. No good from outside. The Warriors leading. Outside, Curry. Pass to Looney. Thompson with it. Another 3 for Golden State.
He drops yet another dime, just facilitating this offense like a maestro.
Outside, Tatum. Now Brown. Ooh, too long in the paint, and he's hit with a 3-second violation. And he shows the focus there. Nails the tee.
When you think about Al Horford, you think about a guy who entered the league with a maturity beyond his years. And now consider, guys, we've been talking about high-level play for over a decade in the NBA. What a career.
Takes the 3. Again, the miss by the Celtics. And it's the Warriors with the ball. Here's Curry, rebounded by the Celtics.
Well, this is the kind of shot we've come to expect him to make. He's got to be upset with that one. There is an imagination, a creativity. This guy's passing drives the offense.
2 seconds separating the shot clock and the game clock. Curry. Chalk up 2 there.
The assist.
Curry's got 9.
That's where the threat of of being a great scorer from Klay Thompson allows a teammate to get wide open.
Oh, he's clobbered, and he'll get three shots at the line.
Ooh, good defensive intensity, but you have to stay in control always.
Free throw good. Brown.
Boy, guys, what extraordinary growth from Jaylen Brown over the course of his young career. Tighter handle, consistency from deep. This guy is serious about his craft, and it's paying dividends.
On the wing, Thompson. Two on the clock. And he lays it in. Thompson's got 23.
We know that Klay Thompson is able to sustain an offense all by himself for stretches.
And so it's the Golden State Warriors finishing the quarter with an 8-point lead. Their key to consistency has been their dominance in the paint. They've been the more physical team. All right, we'll get back to the action after this break. And we hope you've enjoyed the broadcast thus far. We're halfway through the game. Back to Brown. The kick to Tatum. There's the three. Sends it home from three-point land. He's got 13.
There was some question coming out of college. Could Jason Tatum hit the three consistently? He has put that to rest.
Out to Thompson. And he drives in. It's blocked by Williams. Pass to Horford. Outside Tatum. Launches a three. Yes, great play by Horford to set him up. Tatum's got 6 points in the quarter.
Boy, it is really hard not to root for Jaylen Brown. This guy is so incredibly smart. He's a champion for social justice. Not a stretch to imagine him as the head of the players' union someday, guys. And honestly, even beyond that, this guy has got tremendous leadership.
Back to Horford. Oh, and he blocks it off the glass. Wow.
Wow, Stephen Curry sends one back. My goodness. Never easy to stop this guy at the rim, but that is a beautiful contest right there.
And of course, Brown has talked about his love for the strategy in chess. That's what negotiating a CBA is like.
That's right. Takes a cool head, takes some patience. Every move has to be completely thought through, and you do not want to make a mistake because it can unravel your position.
Clock at six. And the Warriors miss again. Austin trailing. Not sure why he committed the